Hi, we are from Asian Detector, Hyderabad, Telangana. Our contact number is 9010548894, 9010548894. Now, on this video, we will explain you Fisher AF22 metal detector, how to operate. This Fisher AF22 metal detector, how to operate and how to take the depth and how to measure the depth also, I will explain you in this video. Without delay, we will going to start the machine and we will take the review also how to operate this machine. So we have a huge stock now. See, look, F22 metal detector, we have a stock right now, and we have a F75 also, and we have a Technetics and Euretic Pro also, and F11 also. This is a nice detector. This company is belongs to Fisher company. This is the oldest company in the world. I already explained you in our previous videos what is a Fisher company and when it is established. If you won't see that video, just subscribe us and subscribe our channel and see the video. You will get everything. See, this is the original product. You will get the serial numbers also here. For each detector, the serial number is also there. So when you are going to buy, take the serial number and send it to the company. They will explain you if it is original or duplicate. Why? Because in around us, so many detectors, counterfeit detectors are there, like Chinese detectors are there. So better my suggestion, you don't go with the Chinese detector and counterfeit detectors, because it won't operate and correctly, and it give you a noisy signals also. So what purpose you are taking the machine? So if you take the counterfeit detectors, it won't fulfill your needs. So what I want to say, you go with the original products and take the serial number to the company. They will explain you. We have a so many most senior brands, like oldest brands are there. We are representing in India. We are a authorized distributor for Fisher AF22 metal detector. See, we will export these detectors to Sri Lanka and Nepal, Somalia and South Africa also. So if anybody looking this video, they belongs to Sri Lanka or Nepal or Somalia or South Korea or South America or South Africa, if your people want to buy this detector, just make a call us. On the description, we will leave our details also, our website and phone number and everything we mention here. So if your people want to buy, just contact us. We will send it to you within the day, and you will get you will receive that within the 1 week. So we will export this detector to all over world, not only India, all over world. If your people want to buy this detector, just call us. Enjoy the Fisher AF22 metal detector. This gold detector is nice detector. You can easily find out nuggets or whatever treasure hunting. Easily find with the help of this detector. If anybody wants to buy, just call us. We will send it to you. We will export to you. So without delay, now we are going to start. See, here already we open the detector. So it's looking like this. See, here plus button is there and minus button is also there. I mean, when you are, these are all adjustments. Menu button is also there. Volume, when you click this, you will get, you can adjust with the volume also, and sensitivity also, you can adjust it, plus and minus, and left or right, and pinpoint mode is also there. This is a nice detector. Exact pinpoint also with the help of this detector you can find, and mode is also there. Here four modes are there, that also I will explain you in this video. The four modes is there. First mode is coin mode, and second mode is jewelry mode, and third mode is artifact mode, and fourth one is custom mode. In the custom mode, if you want to go, don't want to go with the other details, if you don't want to need the other metals, you can switch off easily. If you don't want to go with that, just put it the custom mode and go it. Okay, now here see, 10 levels of adjustable sensitivity is there. 10 levels of adjustable sensitivity means, see, this detector will go too deep, and even single coin, 1 gram coin also, it's easily 1 gram coin or 1 gram nugget also easily find out. If you want to go, if you are searching in the highly mineralized soil, so put it the sensitivity level low, reduce the sensitivity. See, so what happened, if you are electromagnetical, you are passing in the electromagnetical waves are there, you are searching in the electromagnetical waves, or you are searching in the houses also, in the home. So you can, this sensitivity adjustments, see here the 10 levels of adjustment sensitivity is there, so you can reduce it. If you are in the home, sensitive adjustment, put it minus, or if you are in the open land, their electromagnetical waves are not there, so you can put the sensitivity level more, so it's easily operate. And while you are operating in the house, put it the reduce the sensitivity level low, and in the open land, put it the raise it highly. See what happened when you sensitivity level adjustment, you are doing the low. So you usually operate in India, for example, I am explaining you, in India, Ballari, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, or UP, or Tamil Nadu, and AP, and Telangana. So many electromagnetical waves are there in the underground, and as well as magnesium soils are there, and as well as iron ore quantity is there. So there you won't operate it. So there you can adjustment 10 levels of adjustment, whatever they mention. So you can adjust the sensitivity also. Their areas, which I told you now, the areas you can reduce the sensitivity, so easily you can find out. See, and battery power indicator is also there. It's a nice detector, and I already told you the 30 hours when you insert AA2 batteries, these batteries will be inserted in this. So with the help of these two batteries, we will get it everywhere also. So with the help of these batteries, you can operate this machine. You can operate this machine up to 30 hours. And pinpoint mode is also there. Pinpoint mode is a nice detector. Why? Because exactly pinpoint where is the metal is situated, exactly there you can pinpoint it. Easily you can pinpoint that. And a 3-segment depth indicator is also there, and the iron identification is also there. If you don't want to go with the iron, ferrous, just put it the iron off, so you won't get the iron. And if you want to which metal, if you want to go with that, so use the custom mode. And jewelry mode is also there in this. I already explained you. See, with this machine we will get a Fisher F22 manual is also there in this. Everything is there, how to operate and how to do the machine and how to adjustment, ground adjustment, everything is there, and how to assembling this, everything is there. Just go with that and easily operate. See, assembling is also easy, and battery, how to where we should insert the battery, that is also so easily you can insert it. Everything is there. And see, depth indicator is also there, and jewelry, I already told you, jewelry, coin and artifact and custom modes also there. In the jewelry mode, you won't get the ferrous, and I mean iron, you won't get iron. Coin mode is also there, and artifact. In this mode, if you want to go with the iron, so go with the artifact mode, and custom mode is also there. I will already told you, and sweeping method is also here mentioned in the manual. The right, and this is the right way, and this is the wrong way, and this is the 9 waterproof search coil is also there. But don't go with the 9 waterproof search coil whenever those persons are seeing this video from belongs to India. So don't go with the 9 inch waterproof search coil. Go with the 11 inch coil is also nice detector. Why? Because it's a deep detector. When you are using 11 inch coils, it will go too deep. See, everything is the depth, coin signs up, and how to pinpoint is also there here, and custom mode programs also there. And here, see, jewelry, bass, iron, gold, silver, and everything here mentioned. For jewelry, the sound will become medium, and artifact, the sound will become medium, and everything is there. When you see in this, easily you can easily operate with the help of this detector F22 with the help of this manual. So now we will go to start the machine. See, here I put some kind of screwdriver. Okay, this is the gold ring, and this is the copper coin, this is the gold ring, and this is the screwdriver. So now in this video, how to operate I will explain you, and how to iron off. I mean, this cutting blade has made with iron, so we will put it iron off also. How to operate, we will check out in this. See, here I already told you about this functionings. Now we are going to start this power button. Just one click of power button, it's automatically the machine will be starts. See here total 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 segments are there. See, this is the mode, jewelry mode. Now it is in jewelry mode. See, this is coin mode. When you press mode, it's go for artifact mode. In this, ferrous is also there. I mean iron is also there. If you don't want to go with the iron, so put it the jewelry mode. And this is a custom mode means if you don't want to go with the some kind of metals, you don't want to go with that, if the sound has came there, so put it the PP button on the above the exact metal, so the metal will won't detect for next time. So now we will go with artificate mode. Ferrous is also there. Now we are going to start the going with ferrous mode, and the depth sensitivity here value is 7 and sensitivity 8. We will reduce the sensitivity also, because here so many electromagnetical waves are passing there. So now we are going to start the already started. So now we are moving the coil to iron. The sound will also come
like this, and the number will also appear 11 to 17. This tone will also separate. Just observe it. It's a nice detector. See, easily. See, this is the iron tone, and this is, we are using in the mode of artifact mode, and this is the gold ring. I have already told you, when we are moving the coil on gold, so it gives out like this, sound like this. This is coin, already told you. See, the target ID is also separate. When we are moving to the gold, the target ID is also separate. It's a nice detector. See, looks easily operate. So now in the, I already told you, now we're in the artifact mode. So now we will go in the jewelry mode. I mean, we don't want to go with the iron, so we want to put it the switch of the iron. So now we are selected here jewelry mode. So when you are selected jewelry mode, so automatically ferrous will be, yeah, I mean iron will be, it won't detect on the iron, it will be off. See, look, now we are moving the coil to iron, I mean, which now we are moving to the, already we moved from the, on the cutting blade, but no sound is there. See, okay, so already iron is also off. So now this is the gold ring, I already told you. See, it's giving me easily sounds. It's easily find out where it is there, and exact pinpoint also we will find out, and the jewelry mode also it's easily work out. And the, see, every metal is having separate tone, and I mean separate indications is there, separate indication, every metal is have separate indication, the separate number, the separate coding will be displaced. So easily operated, just one touch button. Now I'm operating this machine with single hand also. Single hand only it easily operate. See, here already I have told you everything. So in this video, now I'm explaining only this. And next video also we will give you, in that you will get everything. Like how much depth it is buried and how much size also you can easily find out with the Fisher F22 metal detector. F22 gold detector, with the help of Fisher F22 gold detector, you can easily find the depth also and size also. And object to size and shape also, before dig only we can get the idea how much depth it is buried and how much size, length and width also. So this is the video, and just a second, see. See, we have a Fisher F22 gold detector stock right now. If you want to buy this detector, just call us. Other countries also, we will export to all over world. Sri Lanka and Nepal and Somalia and Greece and India also we are selling. We are basically from India. See, now this is the... See, when we are the nearest to the metal, it continues, it gives sounds. If nothing is there, no sound will come. See, this is the 10 grams of gold. This is smallest. So this also you can easily find in the underground up to 1.5 feet. See, up to 1.5 feet we are getting. It's nearly 1.5 feet. If the metal is there, then only it gives a sound. Up to 1 feet, it 1.5 feet it recognize. If it is buried in the underground, you will get a more depth also. See, now this is the coin. This is the look. This is the this kind of size it is there. So this is also, this is a plate. You will easily up to 4 feet. Up to 4 feet. this kind of metal also, this kind of size also, you are getting up to 4 feet. See, look, the sound is also easily appearing. This kind of metal also, it's easily going up to 4 feet. Means it's a deep detector, easily operable, and everything, everybody will easily operate this machine. If you want to buy this detector, you can contact us. Our contact number also we are mentioned in the description. If you are want to call us, or if you want to buy this detector, call us. We have a huge stock, F22 gold detector and F75 and F11 is also there. So if you want to buy this detector, just call us. We'll explain you everything. So our contact number already we mentioned. We are from Hyderabad, India, Telangana. Our contact number is 9010548894. Thanks. Bye.